deal here with the new guy.
Mel, you want to introduce your little friend?
Yep. Meet Sonya. This little bot is going to help us move through the Earth like a mole rat on jet.
Because a robot with no limbs is exactly what you want for your digging operation.
What did you expect? A Mr. Handy with a shovel? She's one of a kind. I modified her radio systems to emit sonic pulses at frequencies that can loosen any sediment around.
Mel says we'll be able to get to the strong room 10 times faster than just digging. And it's a hell of a lot safer than loading this place up with dynamite.
All right, guys, get ready.
I'm not completely sure how this place will respond.
So, brace yourselves. Sonya, do your thing.
This one came right up to my door and took the job. He takes orders and he's useful in a fight. What more could I want?
And he's not so bad to look at. Maybe we don't burn bridges this time. Yeah.
Last time.
Thank you. this will be.
Is that all you've got?
Over here, Mel.
Sonya, you know what to do. Looks like the subway tunnel.
Then we're on the right track.
Ah, I see what you did there.
What? No, just keep heading southwest. We need to find a place to... blast out of these tunnels.
Stuff anymore.
Passing through cars is prohibited.
Next we've got Betty Hutton. She's pretty good, right? Everybody?
Watch your step as you enter the train. For your safety, do not lean against doors. Passing through cars is prohibited. Passing through cars is prohibited.
It's been so long since we worked together.
I've been trying to keep a low profile on this one, man. And I didn't want to get you wrapped up in it unless I had to.
We've been through worse jobs.
Mel, get Sonya over here.
Gotcha. Sonya.
hell was...
Sonya here.
No problem. Come on, Sonya. Like this. Run by Mr. Handy.
We need Sonya here.
Got it. Sonya, blast time.
gets really close. There's a brewery near our strong room. This has been the basement of that brewery.
Just kidding.
We're splitting all that, right?
We need to get through here, Mal.
No problem. Come on, Sonya. Anything else you wanted to check out in this tunnel, I suggest you do that first.
I'm ready.
You got it. Let's do this. Ready, Sonya?
Bobby.
Great. Now my socks are wet. Well, guys, we're right under the Diamond City strong room.
You sure this is the right place? I've been mapping it out, and I think Diamond City should be a little further north of here.
I don't have a doubt in my mind. How about a little trust for the boss?
Well, we can find out the answer.
That's right. Let's just get up there. If I'm wrong, oh well, we find another way. We still need a way to get up there, though. Mel, you think your robot will work here?
Look at this place. The foundation is already crumbling. One blast from Sonya, and I bet the floor above will come right down.
Well, then make it so.
He won't want to be in the room for this collapsing foundation and all.
Good thing.
All right, then. Everybody clear out. Sonya, prepare yourself for a blast at maximum power.
Fallout.
Here we go. That didn't sound good. Something's okay.
Now let's get up into that strong room, shall we? Can make another robot with the haul we get from this strong room. Keep your head in the game.
Bobby, what are you doing here?
Shit.
You seriously didn't think Hancock would catch wind of your scheme? He took you in, Bobby. And you're stealing from him?
Don't listen to her.
What does this have to do with Hancock?
Yeah, about that. As Mel guessed, this isn't the Diamond City strong room.
I see the rest of you are in the dark about this. Nice, no-nos. You all just broke into Hancock's storeroom. You know, Hancock, the mayor of Good Neighbor.
Damn it, Bobby.
Listen, guys, I know this isn't what you expected, but there are still a ton of caps on the line here. Help me take her out, and all of it is ours.
This is Hancock we're ripping off here. The guy tends to hold grudges.
Counteroffer. Just go back into your tunnel, and we can forget this ever happened. What do you say?
Bobby, at least if we leave now, we leave with our lives.
Well, shit, you're right. I'm not one to give up, but I know when I'm outmatched. Let's go.
Thank God. I don't know why I trusted you again, Bobby, but that was the last time.
You'll get over it. Now let's split the
You made the... You made the right move.
Bobby lied to us. I'm glad it shook out this way.
I was itching for a fight. But I guess this works too. Here, take this. A token for doing the right thing. Hancock will be happy to hear about your loyalty. You should go pay your respects in person. It's best to stay on Hancock's good side. Trust me.
Heads up.
What do you want? Commonwealth Savings Bank of MacCready, open for business. might want to put some of that junk... down.
Hotel Rexford, he can hook you up with cameras. Irma at the Memory Den, she offers a whole other class of drugs. I was out by the Cambridge ruins yesterday. Heard this weird distress.
Hancock.
Well, if it ain't Bobby's little patsy. Here, for protecting my stash.
Why is Decision turning on Bobby like that?
Bobby tricked me. She got what she deserved.
Yeah, that's usually how the story goes around here. Let me tell you, this classy little tri-corner hat of mine is getting heavy. Am I turning into the man? Some kind of tyrant? I spend all my time putting down the people I would have been proud to scheme with just a few years ago. I need to take a walk again. Get a grip on what really matters. Living free.
If you're heading out, why not come with me?
Yeah, I like it. You might just be the right kind of trouble. Let me just have a little chat with my community first. Give them the news. Hey, everybody, gather up. I got something you all need to hear.
No rush. Everyone just take your time.
Look, everyone, I'm taking a walk. It's time for your fearless leader to get back out there. Mix it up in the dirt before I forget what that feels like.
You can't leave, Hancock. We need you.
Hey, I'm always gonna be here in spirit, my man. Good neighbor and I, we got a connection. But like any hot and heavy relationship, sometimes you gotta spend time apart. Let things cool off. Remind yourself of who you are. So that's why I'm leaving. I'm still your mayor. I'm still gonna be here when you need me. But it's time for me to stop living so damn comfortable. Because we all know, no one in power deserves to be comfortable for long. Now, what's the best town in the Commonwealth? Where can someone live free with no judgment?
Good neighbor! Of the people, for the people.
And don't let no one forget it.
Hey, Hancock.
So, you ready to get this show on the road?
Let's do it.
Done.
Hancock! How's the coolest ghoul in the Commonwealth?
Hey, MacReady. Don't wait up.
Hey.
What, good neighbor ain't good enough for you?
Go check out Covenant. Our dead place is all kinds of fancy.
Wanna chat for a bit? What's up?
Home sweet home.
Keep your nose out of my business.
Your room is upstairs, top floor, the last one on the right down the long hallway.
Looks good on you.
You want a room? Claire runs the desk. Give her something to do besides breathing down my neck.
You plan on fighting against the two?
it.
Chemical leak has been detected. Please evacuate the building immediately.
Who's there?
Repeat, a chemical leak has been detected. Please evacuate the building immediately. Evacuate the building. A chemical leak has been detected. Please evacuate the building. A chemical leak has been detected. Please evacuate the building.
Take
it.
What are you doing here?
You're dead.
To me.
has been detected. Please evacuate the building immediately. Please evacuate the building. A chemical leak has been detected. Please evacuate the building. Repeat, a chemical leak has been detected. Please evacuate the building immediately.
Hallucinogen lab observation area
has been detected.
Please step up to the
Please
windows
evacuate
for a demonstration
the building
of-
immediately.
That's it.
Our products in development
has ended. Please evacuate the building in an orderly.
Hallucinogens Eradicator provides your forces with a state-of-the-art field decontamination solution.
What?
Stop! How about residual radiation? Invisiwave from Hallucinogens is a new advance in the field of stealth technology, capable of doing away with cumbersome generators forever. Some subjects may be possible and
a chemical leak has been detected. Please evacuate the building immediately.
Criminal scum? Don't get a gun. Try Hallucinogen Suppressor, a safe, reliable, and effective way to paralyze. Partial and or complete paralysis of the user by standard small. Hallucinogen gas. Reliable crowd control since 2055. Hallucinogen gas can stop a riot faster than any other product on the market, and without the messy side effects of our competitors' offerings. Use with caution. Unpredictable sensory experiences may result. Subjects exposed to high dosages may suffer catastrophic adrenal failure. Hallucinogen's dispersant is ideal for peacefully clearing an area of civilians.
Please, evacuate the building.
Hallucinogen is not responsible for any damage, injury, or loss of life sustained in mass panics that may or may not result from the use of dispersant.
Take whatever you can. I'll keep watch.
Repeat, a chemical leak has been detected. Please evacuate the building immediately. A chemical leak has been detected. Please evacuate the building. Repeat, a chemical leak has been detected. Please evacuate the building immediately. Thank you. A chemical leak has been detected. Please evacuate the building.
Something ain't right about this place.
Who's there? Do it again! Again!
A chemical leak has been detected. Please evacuate the building immediately. Repeat, a chemical leak has been detected. Please evacuate the building immediately.
Where'd you go? Where'd you go?
Please evacuate the building. Repeat, a chemical leak has been detected. Please evacuate the building immediately.
Got it.
Let me guess. 1, 2, 3, 4, right? Sad how often that works.
chemical leak has been detected. Please evacuate the building. Please evacuate the building.
I don't like to brag, but I'm a lover and a fighter. You know what I'm saying?
Never trip alone.
Hey, Fred.
You're back! How was Hallucigen? Find me something good.
I think I found a drug that even you'd think twice about huffing.
That's so. Far out. Can't wait to start breaking this down in the lab. Here's your payment. In full, as promised. Anyway, do you want to pick anything up? Homebrewed chems right here.
Not today.
Oh, that's cool. Maybe next time.
Oh, you staying with us today? Renter assumes no expectation of privacy or safety for you or your belongings.
Fine. Here's your caps.
Top floor. Long hallway. Last room on the right.
Or something? Talk to my associate, Fred Allen. Our selection ain't what it used to be, but the boy makes things.
Blocking my light, man.